Welcome to Kun Wen Studio. How are you doing? I hope you are doing well during the pandemic, during the lockdown, and please stay home and take care of yourself. Today, I would like to introduce you to a different technique. For this technique, I would like to use a dark surface. And this is a paper called Sennelier Lacquerte. You can buy them online easily. And this color called Charcoal. And the code number is 014. The beautiful surface and perfect for my technique using pastel pencil. For the pencil here, I use just a few colors. I use gray, dark gray, a little bit light gray, and something lighter. I might use some white here and some black. And that was it. A very simple color here. And we're gonna use backward. It means you're gonna work on light on top of dark surface. This exercise is very good for you to learn about values, all right? We just not focus only on structure, form, but this exercise gonna train your eyes, your brain, to look at value differently because you're gonna use backward, open white on top of dark surface. It's gonna be fun. The model is John. Because of the pandemic, I don't have live model at this moment. So I used a picture of John with I took this picture of John, I think 2 years ago when he posed for me. And John is a beautiful model. And this portrait here with his beard and the lighting on his face is perfect for this exercise. So let's start. And you can enjoy, relax, or you can just pull out the material and work alongside with me.
Thank you.
Thank you.